Okay, so something came up today with the router table. When I did it yesterday with just the holes drilled through for the mounting screws, apparently that water-based glue raised all the edges. So I had like a ramp going on. So I just finished doing a template and a little drop-in insert, which will work a heck of a lot better, I think, in the end. And now I'm just going to make a bunch of these in a couple different sizes with the hole, but still have the elongated hole. Definitely have the elongated hole.